Hey guys, what's up? It's Ace Phoenix here. It's the first time you guys have seen my face. In celebration of 20,000, 20,000, what am I talking about? In celebration of 20 subscribers, I wanted to do something special, something different. I know I've been posting like a lot of pop-on videos or whatever lately, but yeah, I wanted to do something different. So I'm gonna be playing Slenderman, as my friends suggested. Pretty scary game. I know I'm late to the party. I'm really late. It's been out for a while. But yeah, I still want to do it. You know, hitting 20 is a milestone for me. Might not be a milestone for you, but don't really want to aim high or anything. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, so we're here. The game has loaded up and everything. For you guys, this might not be as loud, like the game volume, but for me, it is loud. I don't know if I should turn it down, but yeah, forget. For those of you who don't know, which is all of you lot, I'm home alone. Switched off all the lights. Alright, now before we get started, I think you guys should know something about me. As you guys watch my videos, you lot will know more stuff about me. One thing you guys should know is that when I'm under pressure, when I get scared, my tongue twists a lot. My body just has a spasm at random times. I'll tell you what happens whenever it happens, if that makes sense. Just bear with me, okay? Let's talk about scary games. Scary games, I know you mind playing scary games. I mean, to be honest, I'm what they call a pussy. I get scared a lot of scary games, but I do like them. But I know what you're saying, you're like, you get scared but then you like it. I don't like it and I do like it. It's kind of hard. I'm kind of a confusing person. You should have realized that already. I do like it and I don't. I think the reason why I like it is because I like getting scared, if that makes sense. You know, I sometimes get not gonna go into it. I kind of like it, kind of don't, you know. It's kind of in the middle. I don't mind playing it. I'm already scared shitless because the noise is so loud, you know. I never really understood Slender. I mean, I just think he has childhood issues or something. I mean, think about it, he's always following you, he's acting like a shadow. Now maybe when little old Slender was around 7 years old, now maybe something happened. Maybe someone was taking all the credit for the stuff he did, so he's just used to being a shadow of someone or something else, you know. You never know, because he always likes to follow people right behind them. In a forest late at night. A rapist. Don't look or it takes you. Thanks for the heads up. I never knew that. Oh, the bee. Oh. you know what's the scariest thing about this game? You know when you look behind you to check, like for example, like right now, and then you look back, and if he's in front of you, you literally shit yourself. Well, I would shit myself. And the reason why that will happen is because, like, I'm walking forward, so I know that, like, right now, I know there's nothing in front of me. So when I look back, and I look back again, I should be pretty confident to look back. But I'm not for some reason. It follows. Thanks for telling me. Like, for example, if I look behind me right now, he's probably most likely behind me, so I'm not gonna look behind me. You know what, YOLO. Oh shit, where the fuck is he? Fuck, fuck, run, run. Oh my god. You know what, YOLO is not good. I don't know why I said YOLO and I look behind me. You should never YOLO anything. Why did everything get all misty? Or was it always like that? Oh shit, fuck, fuck. Oh, your nan. Your nan smells like orange juice. I'm gonna try stop swearing, by the way. That's my new policy or whatever you want to call it. I don't know where he is. That's the thing. Oh my god, that's what makes this game so scary. Yes, there is a page there. This is my first time playing this game. I have 3 pages. Another landmark. That's good, that's good, that's good. Oh no, please don't tell me this is... It's the toilets. Crap, 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 crap. For you who don't know who the toilets... See, like I said, my tongue twists a lot. This game is really scary. I know for you guys it might not be as scary because you're watching it, but I'm the one who's moving. I decide like where to look, and when I look and places, I get scared because there's a man white. And I wish the flashlight like doesn't die out. By the way, if you guys don't know, the flashlight does die out. The flashlight, torch, whatever you want to call it. Yes, a page. Yes, yes, yes. Help me. What do you mean by help me? You're the only what? You're the only trying to kill me. What do you need help with? Oh, yeah, because he has childhood issues. Oh, yeah, okay, okay. I can't see anything either, guys. So if he kills me, then he kills me. And I mean, in real life and in the game. Ha. Huh. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? I'm sorry if I offended you. Okay, you don't have childhood issues. You're a really good kid. I like you a lot. You're a kind person. You will not want to harm me in any way possible. Run, run, run. He's following me. He's been a perp. I'm gonna die. He's gonna kill me. Oh my god. I'm not scared of dying in this game because obviously I'm not gonna feel anything. You know, nothing's gonna happen. It's just when I get scared, I'm scared of getting scared, if that makes sense, which it probably doesn't. Stop it! The reason why I keep looking back is because I need to know where he is, so I need to like know which direction I should go or whatever. Oh, you know what? Ah! What? Oh my god! I shouldn't have stood still. I don't know why I stood still. I have goosebumps. Okay, leave me alone. I have goosebumps. I have to warm myself up. I don't know if I should play it again. See, the way I died is was kind of stupid. It was completely my fault. I just stood still. I never knew. I thought, like, for him to get you, you have to, like, see him. I never knew that he can actually walk up to you and kill you. But now I do. So, yeah, technically, a lot of my friends wanted me to play this. And I do have 20 subscribers, which I'm pretty pleased about. Like I already told you guys. Yeah, for my friends and my family being my subscribers, that's what I'm calling them. Family, because I look up, I don't look up to them. I treat them like my family. I respect them. I love them. I'm not saying if you're not my subscriber, I'm not going to care about you. Whether you can, it's up to you, whatever you want. Whatever you want to do, you can still watch my videos and do whatever you want. We'll treat the same. I'm going to do it again for you lot. I'm doing it again for you lot. You best not laugh. You best not laugh at me. What is this? Is this a landmark? Looks like a tree from Africa. Been taking them steroids. Been swallowing steroids from what it looks like. Okay, I'm guessing this is another landmark. There should be something on here, right? Can't believe I'm playing this again. Follows. Oh, the music starts. At random times, my shoulders shake. Like I told you guys at the beginning, my body is one of a kind. They cannot communicate my brain. I don't know. I don't think they get along. You know what? I'm not scared of anything. What's here? Wait, there's nothing. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck you. I just looked there. Oh, I said I wasn't going to swear, but, you know, exceptions can be made. Oh, my God. I think that was the biggest jump scare I had so far. Oh, yeah, guys, can you guys let me know? Can you hear Slender? Like, can you hear his footsteps or something? Because, you know, that'll be a good thing to know, considering that I can't really tell when he's going to come. That's what she said. What is that? Is that him? That is him, isn't it? Oh, you wank bag. You, someone got stuck in the little thing now, didn't they? Huh? Yeah. Who's a big boy now, huh? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you get stuck. Wait, man. That's what I thought. He's stuck there, so that means I could just go wherever I want now, I swear. He's actually stuck. Well, looks like this game's a bit too easy for me. I mean, I was just joking about, to be honest. I mean, he was really scared of the game like this. I mean, just walk around and collect pages, to be honest. There's nothing to be scared of. I had 4 pages last time. Now I have 3. We did! How did you come? Move, 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 move. What? You were stuck and you spawned in front of— My God. How did he get out? Oh, fuck you. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh my God. Need to jumpstart my heart. Okay, I don't want to go in there. Okay, yes, yes, I do want to go in there. No, 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 no. It's okay, it's okay. I'll go in there, I'll go in there. Yep, but you want me to go in here? Yep, I'll go in there. I'll get in the corner. I'll turn around. I'll put my trousers down. I'll do whatever you want. Okay, just leave me alone. Please don't. If he was there, that was it for me, lads. I would have literally died in real life. Oh, you mother! I was up! Why are you just going in front of me? Oh! What do you want from me, Slender? Stop it! Oh my, you're taking a piss now! I should not have played this again, what was I thinking? Oh, he's following me now, he's following me now, he's following— You rapist, you— Run. Don't come up! Get back into the game, get back into— Oh my God, bloody sticky shift, whatever that thing is called, came up. Oh, you disgusting animal. Okay, you know what? I actually want to try something. I think this will work. If I get behind like a tree, technically he's following me. So if I get behind a tree, if I can't see him, he can't see me. To be safe. Ah, what? Okay, that was a really stupid idea. Why did I do that? Yes, it is a thing, Paige. That's it. That's what I wanted to find. Help me. You want help. You're taking the piss. You see, do you do this to need help? You're giving people heart attacks. Looks like he can't see me wherever I go, so there's no point. What's the point? Oh my God, I just done a bloody circle. I'm going— Oh! What? What do you want? My flashlight is over— No. Help me. Whoever, God, whatever you guys believe in, please pray to them. Pray to them right now because I'm gone. I'm officially dead. I'm gonna try and make my way towards the toilets because it's pretty bright in there, even if you don't have a thing. Culture, whatever. I'm going to shit myself. I'm getting ready. See, like I could tell you guys, it's pretty bright around here. Ah! What? You can't just throw random sound effects. You can't just throw random sound effects. You can't just go here, take it. Ah! What? Oh my God. Oh. Just work, flashlight, just work. I just have to try and survive now. No hope for me. I'm definitely dead. Ah! Ah! Run! Run, you slag! Oh my god!
Get back into a happy corner. Let's get back into a happy corner. Yay, happy corner, yay, we're safe. We're safe here, yay. We're safe, we're safe, we're safe, we're safe. We're safe, we're safe, we're not going anywhere else. We're safe, we're safe, we're safe, we're safe. We're safe, we're safe, we're safe. We are safe, we are safe.